Dear children, today we will solve a problem in similar triangles. Question: In a trapezium ABCD, AB is parallel to DC. E and F are points on non-parallel sides. AD and BC respectively, such that EF is parallel to AB, so that AE by ED is equal to BF by FC. Solution. Let us join AC to intersect EF at G. Given that AB is parallel to DC and EF is parallel to AB, lines parallel to the same line are parallel to each other. So, EF is parallel to DC. In triangle ADC, EC is parallel to DC. So, by basic proportionality theorem, AE by ED is equal to AG by GC. This is equation 1. Similarly, in triangle CAB, GF is parallel to AB. By basic proportionality theorem, CG by GA is equal to CF by FB. That is, AG by GC is equal to BF by FC. This is second equation. From 1 and 2, look at this two equation. AE by ED is equal to AG by GC. And second equation, AG by GC is equal to BF by FC. So AG by GC in these two equations are equal. That's why AE by ED is equal to BF by FC.